All right, so it seems like I'm not the only one worried about being caught with all this illegal stuff. Our buyer is communicating on an encrypted channel, this